it takes a village. A lot of people don't understand the sacrifices that go into being a professional athlete.
It's just honoring them. You know what I mean? It's just honoring the people that help.
One leg of three. 10.
Just got to be a part of something like that.
You call it a blessing. I had a few flashback nightmares.
Stop playing! Stop playing! Stop playing! Stop playing! Stop playing with this man! Stop playing with this man!
Stop it! It isn't right. No, I said I was having nightmares, especially when I just saw Mike, because it brought back a lot of bad memories, personally for myself. And I saw everyone out here oohing and on with him.
He's a man.
The greatest shooter the game has ever seen.